What is up, guys? Bonjour, this is Julien, the French winemaking guy who makes wine videos here on YouTube. Yes, wine videos, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of one of the top estates of the Margaux appellation. We are on the left bank of the Bordeaux wine region of France. This is a Grand Cru Classé, a classified growth of the 1855 classification of the wines from Médoc. We are looking at how to pronounce the name of a château I personally harvested grapes at, picked grapes at when I was very young. And a chateau, I made a video reviewing the wine in detail. I'll link to it at the end of the video. We are looking at how to pronounce Château Prieuré Lichine with the typical French pronunciation, Château Prieuré Lichine. It'd be fine in English or American to say Prieuré Lichine. Prieuré Lichine, Château Prieuré Lichine. Here is a video detailing what you need to know about the 1855 classification of the wines of Médoc. Everything that you need to know, very detailed video about it that you should watch next. Otherwise, watch my video about the wine review of Prieuré Lichine. I'll leave you to it, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Au revoir. Bye-bye.